Couple number six this evening are Elaine Campbell and Andrew Gill. Elaine has been sponsored by Gillian Hoban Makeup Studio and Andrew by Nando's. Please welcome to the floor our gorgeous blonde goddess ready to get us hot under the collar. It is the fabulous Elaine, and her dance partner tonight is fun-loving Nando's manager, ready to put all the attention and really shake those hips. It's Andrew.
Hey, Fonzie.
Oh, no.
¿Qué pasa de mí?
Hey, yeah. Ay. Tengo en esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Y aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú no eres la mala, que el malo soy yo.
No me conociste nunca de verdad. Ya se fue la magia que te enamoró. Y es que no quisiera estar en tu lugar, porque tu rol solo fue conocerme.
Thing you will take away from this whole experience?
The people we've met. They've just been amazing. Everyone's been so helpful. It's just been great.
Is that including me? Yeah, yeah. Okay, judges, let's get some feedback for couple number six, Elaine and Andrew. Jade, what did you think?
Well, that was hot, it was sexy, and you both looked like you were having the best time. I felt with that dance, you were more together as well, which was really nice to see. And you just looked like two friends just having a good time and a good dance.
Great feedback there. Jean, what did you think of Elaine and Andrew?
Again, as Jade said, you looked as though you were having a great time. Andrew, I'd like a bit more hip action in the basic step. And I'm sure you could do it. And the other thing is, in Latin dancing, we always say that the man is there to show the lady off. Well, I thought perhaps the roles were reversed a little bit in that one.
I don't think you're wrong, Jean. I don't think you're wrong. Well, we've had some lovely feedback there. Let's get your final score of the competition. Can I have your scores for our couple number six, Elaine and Andrew, please? Judges, Jade. An 8, and from Bob and Jean. A 7, and from Louise, an 8 is a massive score. Let's hear it for couple number 6, Elaine and Andrew.